First, a person was struck by a car in downtown Chattanooga this morning and dragged about four blocks. It happened around 2 a.m. on Cherry Street near the headquarters of Unum. Authorities say the victim was taken to a hospital with serious injuries and is expected to survive. We'll have more details at TimesThreePress.com as they develop.